The game is here.
Reaction to Batista. This guy takes time out of his busy movie star schedule to return to WWE, and they've given him nothing but disrespect.
You have to respect the animal.
I gotta say, guys, he doesn't appear to be in the mood here tonight.
He's not the only one, Cole. I gotta say, I'm not really in the mood to be sitting next to you two. But hey, we do what we have to do.
And we're underway with this incredibly excited. Look at this. The crowd never gets tired of The Rock's antics.
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
Very curious move to go for a pin at this point. Remarkable. Big with the tag is Batista. Got him set up.
Oh, no.
Yeah, but now Batista needs to catch.
opportunity.
Plenty of fight left. How did Rock do it? Corey, what can be done in a match like this when you're outnumbered?
Even for those who consider
this environment their milieu, many times the best case scenario is just
a shot. Clothesline!
Ooh. Ooh. Unbelievable. Triple H, huh? Huh? Boa, tin người ta bị mơ hộ, ha, ha. Ừ. À. À.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
The handicap
match is the type of match where superstars and
superstars. Mua nên là fan được sự chỉ ra hậu lượng gì. Bây giờ đang là cái gì chẳng ai đang là hả? Dạ, được rồi. Nothing to do with any of that. There it is.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Triple H. No luck against Batista. The Rock turns it around. Oh, and he lands it. Looking for a little breather here, maybe.
Slowing things down, I like it. Good game plan.
No.
That connected. I think it was harder than the first time, Cole.
One against two here, so the odds are definitely stacked in one direction.
Rock bottom. Rock bottom.
Is this what he needs for the win?
Lee Lambert. Come on. One.
And that's exactly what we are seeing.
He's fading, guys. That corner is the only thing keeping him upright.
Rock the door. Yeah, boom.
Batista showing the WWE Universe his rage and emotion. Incredible action in this match so far. And the referee starts his 10 count. Batista going to work now.
No.
We're at a stage where someone's gonna have to shift it into another gear.
Ang promo nito kayo. Raul kayo.
And it's Batista with the reversal. Oh no! This is what makes The Rock so fun to watch.
This is gonna be big.
Ay, siya. Ano na yan? Ano na yan? Magwawala tayo.
Haymaker connects.
Just
sending a message there.
Ano ka sa loob? Ano? Ay pa? Ano na magbilang diyan rin? Papahirapan ko ito. Uy, akala.
Set up for the side rushing leg sweep. Look at this crowd. It's There's the cover. Can he do it?
Wow. Yeah, I'm just as surprised as you are, Michael.
And Triple H showing some. We're gonna double underhook.
No, no,
no.
Sandaling umiinan. Ala, 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 ala.
Up and
no, Raul, mo, mo.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next.
Baka, baka. Matalunan kita. Ayo, ayo. Gigil ako sa'yo. Lalala. Oh, aray. Tapos yan. Ano? Ay,
naka.
Uy, naka-reverse ako. Ang gago. Ay.
Triple H
mag-reverse ng puta.
Tag made. We've got a cover.
One, two. Uncle, check my order.
Seen a numerical disadvantage in a handicap match, how can you overcome it, Corey?
You don't overcome the disadvantage, you eliminate it. By taking one of
I can certainly do it.
That'll knock you loopy, Cole.
Very curious move to go for
taking it to the midsection. These attacks to the core are clearly
opportunity is his for taking. Yeah, there's no way this match isn't over after that. Nasty fall.
I know.
TripleH, I've toned down the showboating a little bit.
In the face.
Oh, good night.
Sorry.
Target his torso now. He's been going for his core all night, it seems. Back to the torso here. And he's going after the torso again. Well, it doesn't take a genius to realize you should attack the injured area, which is what we're seeing here.
Some puntos today.
Batista showing the WWE Universe his rage and emotion.
Oh,
Corey, he unloaded there.
Two.
Boom. Nice. Batista turns it around. Target his torso now.
He's been going for his core all night, it seems.
Six.
Three.
Seven.
Enough.
Just assaulting the torso here.
Oi, Batista, calma na.
Target his torso now.
He's been going for his core all night, it seems. Look out.
Got him set up.
This could be it, Corey.
Warm up the buses. This one's over.
Yeah, but now Batista needs to capitalize on this opportunity.
Just a second torso here.
Clearly part of the game plan, Michael.
And the animal is all fired up. Target his torso now.
He's been going for his core all night, it seems.
Back inside the ring.
Yeah, no matter what, he's in this matchup. Who's going to dig deeper at this point?
It might just take that extra push, that extra inch further to create the Rock is going for it early.
We don't even see her after that.
The animal refusing to be tamed.
It's going to take a whole lot more than that.
Great display of strength with the suplex.
Here
comes the Rock.
Set him up for the sideways
swing.
Again.
Well, it doesn't take a genius to realize you should attack.
Look at this.
Taking it to the section. These attacks to the core are clearly having an effect.
But
unless you're talking about horseshoes or hand grenades, it means nothing.
What a clothesline!
Ouch!
Caught in the hard way.
The Rock with some good timing here.
And it's put
more punishment to the core. That'll leave you doubled over in pain.
These guys were awesome. Let's take another look.
Big time handicap match underway here. More punishment to the core. That'll leave you doubled over in pain.
We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show. And
now's the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. Needs to figure out the
quickest way to end this.
clearly having an effect here, Cole.
Both arms hooked.
And he's going after the torso again.
Well, it doesn't take a genius to realize you should attack the injured area, which is what we're seeing here.
Rock just barely got out of the way.
So quick. A handicap match can bring a host of challenges. Corey, what is the thought process when competing in a match
like this?
Is on the apron cause distractions. Remind the person who's outnumbered just how high the hill is that they have to...
Sorry. Dito ka sa loob. Nagdidigil ako sa inyong galing. Sesyurisuhin ko na to. Kanina pa kayo, ha? Magkago kayo, ha? Nauhuli niya.
Superstars the world has ever known. No way he goes out like that.
Ano?
Target is torso now. These attacks to the core are clearly having an effect here, Cole. Back in from the floor.
La.
It sounds like there are a lot. Looks like we're gonna get the tag. I think you're okay.
lên. Và baby đó mà tạc mẫu mà. Và có pha em đẹp xéo Chào. Nhi cho bạn ăn tập tế hả? Nhi cho bạn ăn tập tế cả. Số bừng bừng in của anh đây là quá. Đâu phải? Làm khám bà ấy.
Triple H gets the tag.
Yeah.
Wait a minute.
Go go lo kapat Triple H. Kena mong bulo. Yan eh. Ang daming kante mo. Ang sakit eh. Đặc mạnh và lên bằng nữa nhớ nó là nhớ ba gần nữa cho ba quan tơ ồ chẳng xa
Not just all power, great technical prowess from Batista.
Yeah, without your core, Michael, you are essentially useless.
His
torso now. He's been going for his core all night, it seems.
Man, this place is...
Rapan. Alam. Esperta.
And will this be it? Are you kidding me?
Oh, this can I'm not survive.
You expect anything less?
No.
Reverses. Can he make him pay? Would you look at this? This could be it, Corey.
And
here's another look at some incredible action from a match that we're not likely to stop talking about for a long, long time.
Wala sa momentum, nakaasar.
Here are your winners, Triple H and the Animal Batista.
Gonna feel the effects of this win for a while. Without a doubt, he is among the most dominant guys on the WWE roster right now.
Kita pa tayo, mga siraulo kayo, ha?
making his way to the ring from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the WWE Heavyweight Champion, The Rock!
Here comes the Great One. And when it comes to The Rock, the nickname The Great One really does say it all.
Heading into this match,
he looks a little relaxed to me. Maybe it's because the title's not on the line here. I don't know.
Semua dah menang, boleh cek. Kembali, kembali.
We're looking at a competitor to do to figure out the odds and devise a plan for this type of matchup. Whatever you do, stay out of your opponent's corner. That's a surefire way to feel out and where you don't want to be. If you can't stay out of the corner and away from the numbers,
moving right in the way. No, Kaipa. Kaipa.
Throughout WWE history, and we've seen the handicap match be utilized to deliberately put someone in less than advantageous situations. Handicap matches are something that a superstar must be ready for, no matter what side of the numbers they are.
No, I know.
This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
The Rock has been busted wide open.
Big time. Batista might get an early three count.
Indeed, Fabian.
Get in there,
Got him set up. This could be it, Corey.
No, 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 no. What the?
Can he score the pin? But if you miss any of the action from this week, just go to WWE's Facebook page, YouTube channel, Twitter, and more to get all caught up. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. What a suplex. This snap suplex.
Hang on to your seats, people. Absolute dominance. The Rock, can you smell it? Keeping the pressure on. He's looking a little dazed, guys. He's got to go in that corner.
Lalo kayo ha, nilimbang niya ako ha.
Waistlock, no, no! Belly to belly! My goodness!
Lalo, ano.
Here's the Rock into a quick cover. Batista quickly getting the shoulder up. Not yet, too early.
Lalo kayo ha.
Shoulder
up
in the
midsection. Hold on,
hold on. Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys.
Hello. Nagtuturoan pa yung dalawa. Sabi, ikaw na ba mo ba rin? Nabubugbog ako din sa uma
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here. Back between the ropes.
I'm
on their shoulders. And it's Batista with the reversal. He's not going to like this. Rock just barely got out of the way. So quick.
No.
It doesn't take a genius to realize you should attack the injured area, which is what we're seeing here. Elbow drop. Piercing.
Oh,
The Rock, so dangerous,
so electrifying. Painit siya, bago yabang mo.
Batista showing the WWE Universe his rage and emotion.
You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavy. Mm. This is the time where matches are won and lost.
Boom, running STL plants him.
Nicely done.
His aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Look at this. Snap suplex. Shows no mercy.
In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heel.
And he continues to use the chair. German suplex. Oh, look at his aggression. Just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
And the animal is all fired up. And it's The Rock with the reversal.
Bang right in the face.
Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
Side headlock applied. Look at this.
And he's heading back.
No, 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 no.
One of the reasons Triple H is so dangerous is that he's so smart.
And look at for a back suplex.
Very nice.
Look
at this. Big time.
Ooh,
situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
The Rock turns it around. Got the leg. Bang and screw. That'll tear your knee up. Look at this. Boom, nice.
He needs to change something fast, guys.
Suplex. Not just
the baseball.
From Batista.
Yeah, kind of surprising.
He's got him covered. A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Wow, I thought The Rock was headed back to Hollywood.
Yes. And at some point he's going to
start.
He's going to take to put him away. A handicap match, one of the most unpredictable in WWE. Here are your winners, Triple H and the Animal. And we're off with what has the makings of a potentially very ugly punishment to his midsection. Continues. Yeah, he might have some serious internal injuries at this point. We've got to acknowledge these fans have packed more damage to the midsection.
This is how people get seriously hurt.
Yeah.
Kick to the gut. His midsection is getting absolutely destroyed here, Corey.
At this point, he has to be concerned about internal damage.
Saw that one coming. Look at this. Snap suplex.
Kick to the gut.
Down with the vertical suplex. Batista showing the WWE Universe's rage.
Again, assaulting the torso. Referee might want to think about stepping in here.
Back suplex.
Very nice.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. Whack.
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
I think that was harder than the first time, Cole.
Yeah.
A handicap match can bring a host of challenges to the combatants. Corey, what is the thought process when competing in a match like this?
Well, the numbers are in your favor. It's important to have whoever is on the apron cause distractions. Remind the person who's outnumbered just how high the hill is that they have to climb.
The punishment to his midsection continues. Yeah, he might have some serious internal injuries at this point. Rock just barely got out of the way.
So quick.
Suplex. Snap suplex.
Got the leg.
And he's heading back in.
Oh,
Oh, shows no mercy in that poor chair.
It looks
The attack on the torso continues.
Wise move, taking out the core here, Michael.
His midsection is getting absolutely destroyed here, Corey.
At this point, he has to be concerned about internal damage.
Batista showing the WWE Universe his rage and emotion. Continuing to punish the core here.
This is
and another assault on his core. Continuing to punish the core here.
This has clearly been part of the game plan all along.
Clothesline!
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
All right, here we go.
The punishment to his midsection continues. Yeah, he might have some serious internal injuries at this point.
Wait.
And more damage to the midsection.
This is how people get seriously hurt. If I was Triple H, I'd tone down the showboating a little bit.
His midsection is getting absolutely destroyed here, Corey.
At this point, he has to be concerned about internal damage.
He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant. The attack on the torso continues.
The Rock can play all sorts of mind games with his opponents.
Clothesline!
Well, that'll leave a mark.
What's he gonna do with it?
La.
His midsection is getting absolutely destroyed here, Corey.
At this point, he has to be concerned about internal damage.
This might be big.
This is how people get seriously hurt.
The punishment to his midsection continues. Yeah, and yet another attack on the torso.
The referee might need to make a tough decision here, Michael.
Incredible technical prowess from the Rock. And an assault on his core. Just taking it to his midsection. He's in control. The attack on the torso continues.
Wise move, taking out the core here, Michael.
Man, even now.
No.
been to a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may
This guy just no.
One of the reasons Triple H is so dangerous.
Wait now. What now?
Kick to the gut.
Now back to the ring.
Triple
H is on fire, letting everyone know how he feels.
Oh, kick right in the gut.
Decides it's time to talk a little smack.
Oh man, this attack has simply been relentless.
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here. Here we go.
Thank you.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
Up on their shoulders.
No.
Not just
the best. Let's go.
Batista bomb. Will he be able to capitalize?
Yeah, but now Batista needs to capitalize on this opportunity.
There's a pin now.
I'm getting goosebumps.
Drop. Piercing. The Rock turns it around.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Triple H.
His reception is getting absolutely destroyed here, Corey. At this point, he has to be concerned about internal damage.
Up fast.
Five Buster.
Down hard.
Close line over the top rope.
All the way to the floor.
That's how you wear down your opponent. And he's heading back in.
Step up for the leg sweep.
Nicely done. That should do it right there. Well, that was a close call. He's still in this. Rock. Can it be capital?
He thinks he has it.
No! He kicks out!
Taken
over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
Oh, I knew that was coming.
Oh, man. Inverted backbreaker. Out.
Look at this. Snap suplex. Waistlock. No. Belly to belly.
My goodness.
He's got the shoulders down.
Love it.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Oh, chicken tea bun.
Stays in this one with a kick out.
I'm not going to have a beat.
What's it going to take to keep him down?
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
The Rock turns it around. Whoa, it's another reversal.
Here he goes for the win.
Then he closes it out.
We're going to land that thing.
What incredible power! Wow, what a vertical suplex!
Triple H.
He goes for the cover.
One, two,
I'm
shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Kick to the gut.
The shoulders are down.
I would love to know what made him think that was a good idea.
We got a cover.
He kicked out.
Look at him.
Did he score the pin?
Oh, maybe.
No. Another kick out.
How in the world?
Unreal.
Rock.
Suplex. Up fast. Lands him with a spine buster.
And listen to this place.
Clothesline over the top rope.
All the shoulders down.
One, nine, two, four, eight, and then up.
Even now, when he's on the edge of defeat, Triple H shows the grit you expect from a...
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
And look at it for a back suplex.
Very nice.
It looks like The Rock has got all of the momentum. Things are really going his way now.
His shoulders are down.
Back into the ring. And an ear fall. I'm having a hard time believing that one.
Oh, thank you. Get up and on.
Another setup. This could be it, Corey.
Big.
Not just the power, great technical prowess from Batista.
Just relentless.
And it's the... Oh, here you go.
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around. He's left wide open here.
Big time.
Now that got those shoulders on the mat. What in the world is he thinking? Does he not want to win?
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
No.
No. This should be right there.
No.
What? What did he say? This is amazing.
What a match.
He's got the shoulders down.
What a win for Triple H.
An absolutely inspiring, brutal, and epic matchup. Let's take another look at what made that handicap match one of the best ever.
In a handicap match, what's in it for the team with numerical superiority? I mean, the numbers are in your favor, so you should win.
For a lot of reasons. Most importantly, it gives you a chance to work on your team game. And in the WWE, whether it's a handicap match or not, a win is a win. Especially when you face a superstar of this magnitude and talent.
Don't count those chickens just yet, Corey. They haven't won anything yet. And I'm not so sure they will here tonight.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt.
Are we close to the beginning of the end?
Look at this.
Suplex.
Continuing to punish the core here.
This has clearly been part of the game plan all along.
The punishment to his midsection continues.
Yeah, and he might have some serious internal injuries at this point.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
The Rock gets inside his opponent's heads better than anybody in the business.
Side rushing leg sweep. Headlock. Power from the suplex. Clothesline.
Well, that'll leave a mark.
Corey, what can be done in a match like this when you're outnumbered?
Even for those who consider this environment their milieu, many times the best case scenario is just to survive.
And more damage to the midsection.
This is how people get seriously hurt.
And it's The Rock with the reversal.
The punishment to his midsection, continuing to punish the core. And another assault on his, and yet another attack on the torso.
Referee might need to make a tough decision here, Michael.
The punishment to his midsection continues.
Yeah, he might have some serious, and
the attack on the torso continues.
Wise move, taking out the core here, Michael.
And another assault on his core.
Just taking it to his midsection.
The attack on the torso continues.
Wise move, taking out the core here, Michael.
And the Animal is all fired up. The punishment to his midsection continues.
He might have some serious internal injuries at this point.
And Triple H is feeding off the energy in this arena.
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker. Ow!
Here we go. The Rock is in position.
There it is! That move was planning meets execution.
Will Triple H even be able to continue?
How could you question the game? Batista turns it around. Oh, here we go. Continuing to punish the core here.
This has clearly been part of the game plan all along.
He has something big planned. Incredible technical.
His midsection is getting absolutely destroyed here, Corey. At this point, he has to be concerned about internal damage.
Rock just barely got out of the way.
So quick.
Oh, stun gun.
No one.
Again, referee might want to think about stepping in here. Just taking it to his midsection.
Nope, shut up this again.
And more damage to the midsection. This is how people get serious. Cover here. That was all too easy for the Rock. He's looking for the win.
No.
And Rock getting a
shot. Oh, no.
Continues.
Yeah, and he might have some serious internal injury.
Got him set up.
This could be stubborn.
Continuing to punish the core here.
This has clearly been part of the game plan all along.
Two count. And he gets assault on his core.
Just taking it to his midsection.
Yeah, go by there.
Snap suplex.
Well, that'll leave a mark.
Now
Waist lock. No, no. Belly to belly.
My goodness.
Again, assaulting the torso.
Referee might want to think about stepping in here.
And it's The Rock with the reversal.
Suplex. Stun gun.
Oh, shows no mercy. In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
What's coming next?
We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from.
All the way from the top rope. He fails to connect.
Yeah, that went horribly wrong.
His midsection is getting absolutely destroyed here, Corey. At this point, he has to be concerned about internal damage.
The attack on the torso continues.
And another assault on his core.
Just taking it to his midsection.
His midsection is getting absolutely
And yet another attack on the torso. The referee might need to make a tough decision here, Michael.
His midsection is getting absolutely destroyed here, Corey. At this point, he has to be concerned about internal damage.
And yet he's going for the pin. This could be it.
What's it going to take to keep him down?
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
And another assault on his core.
Here's the cover for the win.
You can't teach the type of tenacity this is here.
Unreal.
Got him caught. Oh, dragon screw.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Triple H.
The attack on the torso continues.
Wise move taking out the core here, Michael.
To his midsection continues.
Yeah, he might have some serious internal injuries at this point.
More punishment to the core.
That'll leave you in pain.
Technical prowess from The Rock.
Well, I can't get it up. Elias now. Wala kayong makaibig. Yeah!
This is what makes The Rock so fun to watch.
No, we ended. I go.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Clothesline!
Well, that'll leave a mark.
Big move.
I got you, bro. I got you. Well, thank you, kay Dito. Thank you, ako sarili.
Batista with a reversal.
And again, yet another count.
And another reversal.
Seems like we've got the move again, Michael.
Snap suplex. Lariat.
Look, Triple H is on the attack now.
The Rock turns it around.
Scoop slam!
Not just the whole power, great technical prowess from Batista.
Yeah, kind of surprising.
Wicked body shot.
Rock just barely got out of the way.
So quick.
Kick to the gut.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Oh, right to the midsection.
Balik na ako sa ring.
Back in the ring again.
Nanahilo ang Pudge.
And finds a counter. No, another reversal. Neither one of them were willing
to get an inch here. Yabang ni Batista.
Aggression, just pure brutality.
Not easy. Got the full Nelson.
Really taking it to his core here. At this point, it may be a week before he stands upright again.
Triple H is on fire, letting everyone know how he feels.
Big forearm smash.
Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside.
Great job of turning that around.
In this arena.
Enough already. Big elbow. Look at Triple H stalking him.
Thank you.
too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock. He's in trouble. Set up. This could be it, Corey.
Does he have a win in hand?
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Two. No. He keeps it.
Shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
No, it is aggression, just pure brutality.
On easy.
The Rock turns it around.
DDT.
Oh, a clothesline. That's how you wear down your opponent. His shoulders are down. He kicked out. Oh my! He could pin his opponent right here.
To stay down.
Pure instinct. Got him caught. Uh-oh. Dragon screw. What a punch. Uh-oh, we know what's next.
Pedigree.
Will this be it?
Two. Three.
Triple H looking.
I'm a burning man, baby. I felt something never happened.
His opponents, first, from Bray County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor!
I'll tell you this one, guys. If you look at Finn Balor, you gotta wonder what kind of thoughts are circulating in his soul right now, in his mind.
Well, that's what you're wrong, Byron.
The biggest stage.
Finn Balor doesn't think in his soul, he thinks with his mind. You just botched on the biggest pay-per-view of the year.
How about you be quiet and enjoy the entrance and let me talk?
I'm trying, but you're spewing nonsensical drivel.
I can't imagine
me like locked inside the unforgiving structure.
Undertaker is one of, if not the most prolific performer in pay-per-view in WWE history. The man has won Royal Rumbles. He's won WWE championships. And as you mentioned, Cole, the streak will never be matched.
Dozens of the toughest men and women in WWE history have braved this structure, and this combatant joins their ranks tonight.
Look who's here! The Animal, Batista!
And from Washington, D.C., weighing in at 290 pounds, the Animal, Batista!
I cannot believe the WWE Universe's reaction to Batista. This guy takes time out of his busy movie star schedule to return to WWE, and they've given him nothing but disrespect.
You have to respect the Animal.
I think the look of confidence on the face of Seth Rollins says it all. He is ready.
Rollins, one of the greatest of this generation. I see the Architect has devised a master plan to survive not only the chamber, but the five other superstars awaiting.
And from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds.
This man has accomplished so much in his career. Seth Rollins has slayed kings, but can he slay the Elimination Chamber?
But
I'm in the presence of the $1 million championship. Look out! Guys, Seth Rollins can't be enjoying this.
Yeah, but his opponent should be.
Rollins is in a bad way.
Is it enough? The cover!
Still seems a little early.
That will get your attention. Snap takeover. Followed by a big boot. Not looking good right now. Oh, no.
If the champ loses the title here tonight, it won't be from lack of conditioning. Talk about being in phenomenal shape. In 2017, the Elimination Chamber structure underwent a total overhaul. The chamber now stood at
2 feet.
It was comprised of 10 tons of steel.
Let's get it on.
Chain link added to the structure as well. The chain link can rip a superstar's body apart in an instant.
Seth Rollins. Smash the hand up.
Attack mode. Here it comes!
Stop! Oh my goodness.
Architect trying to end this thing early. He gets the shoulder up before three. Still a lot more fight left.
I'll be waiting for him.
And it's Batista with the reverb. Got him set up. This could be it, Corey. Batista might get an early three count. This one's far from over. Can't keep him down with a move like that.
The Undertaker has it all.
Batista.
Seth Rollins taking advantage now. Why, he's the Kingslayer.
And it's the Undertaker able to break free right to the King.
Axe handle finds its target.
Look at this. Northern Light suplex.
Now trampling the opposition. Britt. Snap suplex. Absolutely. And a quick from the Undertaker.
Got
him where he wants.
Finn Balor must have kissed the Blarney Stone because he's yapping out there. He's taking it up.
What the fuck?
You have to be careful out here. We've seen the chamber shorten many careers in the past. He's in full control now. Down! This could be it. Cover!
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Relaxing again. Come on.
And he's heading back in. Seth Rollins made him pay with the counter there.
Rollins is so smart inside that ring. We're gonna see it.
He can do it here.
Take more than that to keep him down.
And Seth Rollins is going for the cover. And he
gets
it.
No.
This could be it, Corey. But can they turn that into a win?
And another kick out. He may be the dead man, but Taker ain't laying down for anybody. Can't believe the Undertaker got out of that one.
Seth Rollins got out of there in the nick of time.
And Seth Rollins is going for the cover. Overhand right lands. Deflects handle. There's the elimination. Has been eliminated. But no, I don't think he wants to be in that corner, Byron.
I'm not gonna fail.
Shook a bit. I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
At least that was a surprise. Going outside, Seth Rollins. And if I'm gonna do this, I'm out of there.
Backbreaker.
Peccato che si gonfia di fuori. That's a good thing.
He's got to do more damage before he can get his
leg out.
So resourceful. Rollins looking for it. Got him set up. This could be it, Corey. Batista ball. Shoulders down.
Eliminated. Only Batista versus Seth Rollins, but we're beginning to learn, man.
Here is your winner, Seth Rollins.
Impressive doesn't even begin to describe his performance here tonight, Michael. That win was a thing of beauty.
Guys, somehow the Elimination Chamber manages to get even more exciting with each passing year.
Nice. Thank you very much.
I cannot get over the fact that I...
Look, he's so good. I cannot get over the fact that I... Look at him,
boss. He's spending that winner's purse. Yeah, but now Batista needs to capitalize on this opportunity. Plenty of fight left. Can't keep him down with a move like that. Look out here. He's got something cooking. From the top! Beautiful dive.
Dominating Batista. Similar. papà la vince Rollins.
Toss to the outside. He's flirting with danger here, taking the action outside the ring. Back into the ring.
Batista might get an early three count.
An easy kick out from Rollins.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
Seth Rollins is under pressure now. Delicious power slam. Flying clothesline right on point.
Jeez, that could take you out.
Ooh, brutal body shot.
He's a rapper.
Caught him with a big boot.
On the mark.
Suplex. Oh. Here it comes. Goes into the pin.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
Ooh, that hurt.
A sharp one right to the cheekbone.
Seth Rollins is looking for something.
Rollins, Rollins.
Guys, quick pin attempt here. Plenty of fight left.
Too soon.
Nice offense from Seth Rollins.
The Kingslayer is rolling.
Oof. Right to the kidneys from behind. And what a reversal from Seth Rollins.
Rollins is so impressive.
Now we are on that.
Full control here. Oh, there it is. Ripcord knee.
It's all over, but the count.
Boy, that would hit the target.
Cut out for him. Oh, and he can definitely make a difference here, guys. Without a doubt.
And three.
Inside that ring.
This could be huge.
Oh, my right.
Yeah, that's an attitude. See ya.
Rollins is looking for
Well, Finn Balor is Irish, and they're known for their gift of gab.
Look at Finn Balor stalking him.
Shoulders down, championship on the line.
For the first time, Seth Rollins has been eliminated.
Diving body, Kenny doing here. Kicks out in time.
You honestly think the Undertaker was in danger there? Come on.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. He's in big trouble.
What? Pelobon.
This is the beginning of the end. Here we go.
Last ride. For the win. Not yet. Not yet. Not yet.
Triple H looking to end this match.
Agree. That puts him in total control.
That might be the end of Batista tonight.
That might be it.
Finn Balor.
Here we go.
Will be into the cover with the title.
My God.
Champion.
Finn Balor needs to dial back some of that Irish charm right about
now. Bye bye, Undertaker.
With a big boom
on the mark. Very curious move to go
for.
And there's the reversal from Finn Balor.
Yeah.
Very nice. That was vicious.
Right.
Oh, what's it gonna be? Oh, it is aggression, just pure brutality.
Oh, easy.
No luck against Batista there.
No luck on the mark.
Boom, what a forearm. There he goes, crashing to the floor. And he kicks out again. The cerebral assassin has a strong mind and a very strong heart. Boom, what impact! Strong impact from Triple. This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg. Batista might get an early three count. And Goldberg forces his way out.
Not yet.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
An impressive suit.
This could be it, Corey.
And there's the reversal from Finn Balor. That's his
goal.
Batista might get an early three count. Triple H shows such creativity. And another kick out.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
This place is going insane.
1916. I want that. One. One. Two. Three. Nice, 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 nice. Oh my people. Wow. I'm gonna win.
We've seen the chamber shorten many careers in the past. Boom, running STO quits. Nicely done.
Batista showing the WWE Universe's rage and emotion.
Why don't they make the deal with them?
Chamber manages to get even more exciting with each passing year.
All right, for that. Garland. Garland. First count anywhere.
The King Architect, undeniably one of the best superstars WWE has seen.
Season opening. Can he take it?
terrific reversal by Finn Balor.
What's it going to be? Beautiful suplex.
We are beginning to reach a point of desperation in this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point.
Boom! Did you hear the impact?
Got it. Uh-oh.
Dragons.
Oh, what's it gonna be?
Yeah. Oh, look at this. Extraordinary offense from Balor.
Things are playing out.
As they come. See ya. Look out. DDT. Set him up. Side rush and leg sweep.
Does not look good for Seth Rollins.
Here it comes.
And that can be all. Let's see.
Seth Rollins.
And Seth Rollins is going for the cover.
1, 2.
He picks up the ball. A well-aimed strike. Picture perfect drop kick. Oh, Seth got him there.
Big move by the architect.
Setting
up. And there's the reversal from Finn Balor. Big foot in the buckle.
Goldberg doing a great job of turning that around. Come on, Goldberg. Stop playing to the crowd and start attacking. Jeez. Now Finn Balor's leaking.
Balor looking on his game right now. Downward spiral.
See ya.
And Finn Balor connected nicely there.
Rocked his opponent.
Big reversal. Facebuster.
Turn your lights out.
Balor setting up. Brain Buster. Hit the buckle. He may get the 3 count right here.
This is it.
1, 2.
He kicked out. Oh, my God, he kicked out.
How have we not claimed a winner yet?
You got to believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is never surrender attitude.
Seth Rollins, what offense!
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Chokes him. Oh no! All the way up.
And this has got to be it.
WWE Universe, this place is starting to rock. Straight punch.
suplex.
See ya.
There's a big reversal by Seth Rollins.
How good is Seth Rollins?
Seth Rollins did this before.
No.
And he goes for the pin.
How much
is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every sweat on the ground.
Facebook vertical suplex. Bam.
This is going to be big. Ready for takeoff.
Kick right to the midsection. And there's the reversal from Finn Balor.
What a face buster.
These superstars are toiling away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
All the way for the top. Bad move there. Totally miscalculated. Balor looking on his game right now. Spiral.
See ya.
Not well scouted. Very powerful hat suplex. Balor setting up. Brainbuster. Shoulders up.
Wow, Goldberg uses that big heart of his to power through. The man, the myth, the legend.
Yes, snap suplex.
Fit with a relentless attack. The Irishman has his Irish up.
Especially when there are no countouts. Beautiful side Russian leg sweep.
Just
broken something. He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Goldberg doing a great job of turning that around. This could be the beginning of the end. It could be over here! This is it!
There is no quit in this man tonight.
Seth Rollins got a dangerous tap there. Great move by the architect.
A beautiful counter courtesy of Seth Rollins. Seth rolls through.
Going into the upper body. And it's targeted attacks like this that put people on shelves.
Does he get him here? I don't know how he keeps
shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
Downward spiral.
See ya.
And down 19-16. Up and
19-16.
Big opportunity for him. He's got him down. Is this?
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the
There you go, Cole. Set up spear. Cover. Shoulders are down.
Opponent's head.
Exiting the ring. Very interesting game plan here.
DDT.
Now back to the ring. Seth Rollins finds a way out.
Rollins setting up here.
Boom. small package driver. DDT! And there's the reversal from Finn.
And
Finn Balor is larger than life out there.
Balor
looking on his game right now. Oh, flying forearm on the mark. He's got him covered.
Look
out! Goldberg just barely got out of the way.
Logan's in a lot of attention on his torso here, Corey.
Oh man, this attack has simply been relentless.
Let's look at this again. Shoulders on the mat.
Dug down deep against the shoulder.
Wow, what's it going to take?
There's a big reversal by Seth Rollins.
How good is Seth Rollins?
Balor with 19-16.
Finn Balor never ceases to amaze me.
Seth Rollins is in trouble. Launched with a belly to belly. Here it comes. He's got him. Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see the
jackhammer. He may get the three count right there.
No.
Goldberg got him there.
Balor looking on his game right now. See ya.
Seth Rollins finds the strength to power through and battle on.
And he goes for the pin. I don't know how he keeps kicking out.
Can you believe what he's withstood here today?
Continuing to put it. He can end it here. And Seth Rollins.
Absolutely inspiring, brutal, and epic matchup. Let's take another look at what made that handicap match one of the best ever.
Here are your winners, Seth Rollins and Goldberg.
Wow, huge pinfall win here tonight.
Handicap action underway here, guys.
Thank you.
Lighten up the chest.
And more damage to the midsection. This is how people get seriously hurt.
Great reversal. I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Vertical soup.
Here it comes. This could be the beginning of the end. Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're gonna see it. We're gonna see it. We're gonna see it.
Assault on his core, just taking it to his midsection.
Continuing to punish the core here.
This is clearly part of the game plan all along.
Downward spiral.
See ya. Look at Finn Balor here.
In a matchup like this, Byron, talk about the importance of keeping the fresh competitor in the ring.
Oh, it's crucial and one of the most effective ways of taking advantage of outnumbering your opponent.
Cut the ring in half and keep the fresher person in the ring.
Face first.
His midsection is getting absolutely destroyed here, Corey. At this, the attack on the torso continues.
Wise move, taking out the core here, Michael.
He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant. And another assault on his core. Just taking it. Again, assaulting the torso. His midsection is getting absolutely destroyed here, Corey. At this point, he has to be concerned about internal damage.
Up and around.
The punishment to his midsection continues.
Yeah, he might have. Serious internal injuries at this point.
This 6'4", 285 pounder. He's a powerhouse of the.
To the midsection. This is how people get seriously hurt. And he's heading back in. And another assault on his core. Just taking it to his midsection.
And yet another attack on the torso.
The referee might need to make a tough decision here, Michael.
The punishment to his midsection continues.
Continuing to punish the core here.
This has clearly been part of the game plan all along.
If I was Seth Rollins, I'd keep my mind in the match and out of the crowd.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor.
Downward spiral.
See ya.
That'll hurt. DDT.
Seth Rollins got out of there in the nick of time.
They should count his lucky stars.
His midsection is getting absolutely destroyed here, Corey.
At this point, he has to be concerned about internal damage.
Again, assaulting the torso.
Referee might want to think about stepping in here.
To his midsection continues.
Yeah, he might have some serious internal injuries at this point.
Balor looking on his game right now. Catch, suplex.
Exiting the ring. Very interesting game plan here.
Seth rolls through. And what a reversal from Seth Rollins.
Rollins, so impressive.
More damage to the midsection. This is how people get seriously.
Hoping to end it here.
If it must have something different. There's the cover. Can he do it? And he's able to get this. Could do it. You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here. Unreal.
Downward spiral.
See ya.
And another assault on his core.
Just taking it to his midsection.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg!
Pow! What a shot!
Face first. Seth Rollins. Wow, what a sequence! And now that one's countered.
Oh, flying forearm. That'll turn your lights out.
Wicked body shot.
DDT.
For the first time tonight, Finn Balor wants to take
all the way for the top.
Diving body splash.
And more damage to the midsection. This is how people get seriously hurt.
Downward spiral.
See ya.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
Oh, what's it gonna be?
And it's Goldberg answering back.
His perception is getting absolutely destroyed here, Corey. At this,
he's got him down. This is it.
What's it going to take to keep him down?
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
Buster. How much longer can these superstars continue? Will it be?
Near fall after near fall. What a battle.
What happened to Chapman?
Catastrophic damage on the back. Downward spiral.
See ya.
His shoulders are down. Seth Rollins with a quick kick out.
Can't keep him down with a move like that.
Detonation kick on the ear.
Again, assaulting the torso.
Referee might want to think about stepping in here.
Rollins very comfortable up there. Prepares for his attack. And another assault on his core.
Here he goes. For the win.
He's still in it. I can't.
can't believe it.
Wow, if you want to beat this Irishman, you're going to...
And yet another attack on the torso.
The referee might need to make a tough decision here, Michael.
And will this be it? A kick out, and he almost had it. For the second time tonight, up the turnbuckle goes Seth Rollins.
Single underarm.
Punishment to his midsection continues.
Yeah, and he might.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor.
Look out.
The torso continues.
Wise move, taking out the core.
And here's a cover. With that, he scores the ball there. Balor looking on his game right now.
A face buster.
Been kicked right to the gut.
Goldberg just barely got out of the way.
His midsection is getting absolutely destroyed here, Corey. At this point, he has to be concerned about internal damage.
Double knee backbreaker.
Man, Seth Rollins is just relentless.
Hooked up. Continuing to punish the core here.
This has clearly been part of the game plan all along.
With the cover. Finn Balor powers the shoulder up.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
Spiral.
See ya.
Oh, flying four. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window. Kick out in two. Oh, that may have been a slow count.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see the...
And another assault on his core.
Just taking it to his midsection.
Two count. And Seth Rollins picks up the win. That's what makes a handicap match one of the most unpredictable in WWE.
At the risk of getting ahead of myself, if this guy keeps winning matches like that, we better reserve some room for him in the Hall of Fame.
And it'll be interesting to see the ripple effects this win has in the weeks to come.